Yeah, you're not red.
So
you're not. If it's not red, then you're on. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Paw here on the mic, which is surprising to most of us. Hey, Paw, how you been? So this is Raze. This is Raze, a.k.a. No. Raze, a.k.a. Ninja Fish. This is Sergio, who we just saw right here. Then, he usually plays Lucas, but his offstage game is amazing. Like that. He's got great offstage awareness. Yep. And then this is... That's one thing that Ray, Sergio doesn't take advantage of. He needs to at least control the pace, and he doesn't control the pace until he's offstage. For these situations, you can't do that. Now, that's it. And up B. Oh, I gotta quit. All right, MZ will take over. See you in a bit.
Going, Paw. I haven't seen you in a hot minute. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, with the way the world, or whatever had just happened with the world, that's not true, Squirtle. Right. Yeah. Oh, almost. I mean, to be fair, that Ash has a weird armor thing, and I'm just like, I'm not surprised you took it.
That's fair.
Yeah, I guess Rafe was like, okay, I can't just press buttons. I have to actually be able to wait a little bit. Just for... Yeah, this could go either way. That was definitely not a good option. He definitely wants this kill. He doesn't. Oh, he jumped and he got down aired for. Oh, I mean, yeah. To be fair, that angle, the way the Terry angle sends you like that.
Slash is here.
Start battle, Lucas.
Oh, wait a minute. All right.
Yeah. battle, Lucas Perry.